Setting up a Google Analytics account. In your browser, type in www.google.com/analytics. In the upper right-hand corner, click Create an Account. Create your Google account. Fill in all the information and click Next. You now have a Google account. Now it's time to sign into Analytics. Go back to your browser and type in google.com/analytics once again. Type in your new Google email address and password and click Sign In. Next, you want to click Start Using Google Analytics. Make sure you have Website selected at the top and select Universal Analytics. Choose your account name. For an example, Johnson Automotive Group or Johnson's Toyota. The account name can have several website URLs underneath it, or if you only have one website, that's fine as well. Next, you want to set up your website property. Type in your website name, example Johnson Toyota, and underneath that include your website URL. Next, choose your website category, automotive. Choose Canada and your time zone. Next, click Get Tracking ID. Next, you want to agree to the terms of service agreement. The tracking ID always starts with UA and then has subsequent numbers after that. This code then needs to be added into the head section of your website source code. Now you can start tracking all your website traffic, leads, and many, many more useful information on how to sell more cars online.